Fuck you kicks, yeah, they were, that's what that was. That was everything. I was either trying to kick to break my leg or his, and I was very upset.
And last thing I have for you, I mean, it seems like the only fight that makes sense in terms of ranking is Khabib Nurmagomedov, but it's at least a couple months away from me out. Is that a fight you'd be willing to wait a little bit longer, or are you just trying to book something right away? I mean, what fight makes sense to you right now?
Hopefully, he just signed Dos Anjos, so that's a no-go. But Denver, Colorado in a couple weeks would be fucking pretty cool.
That's my boy.
Title shot.
And I couldn't disagree with him more, by the way. I think that he went out. Myles Jury is a very tough kid, and Cowboy shut him down tonight. I think the jiu-jitsu in that first round blew Jury's mind. He didn't see that coming. And then his offense basically shut down after that first round. And Cowboy was moving forward. Cowboy was doing what Cowboy does. So I disagree with him.
Title shot.